In full duplex transmission mode, both devices can send and receive data at the same time. The mobile phone is a good example of full duplex transmission mode. In full duplex transmission mode, we can communicate simultaneously, so both devices can send and receive data in a real time. There is no delay in a communication when we use full duplex transmission mode. In full duplex transmission mode, both devices need higher bandwidth than simplex and half duplex mode to work properly.